Let us take an example on solving the Laplace equation at the points u1, u2, u3, u4, u5, u6, u7, u8, u9, given that the boundary conditions are like this. That means, suppose if u is the temperature, temperature at these points is 0, temperature at this point is 3, temperature at this point is 12, temperature at this point is 15, temperature at this point is 9. Let us make use of the iteration formula. Before going to that, what we have to do? I have already told you in the previous lecture, you are calculating u5 by standard 5-point formula. u5, the center point. Standard 5-point formula. You are using standard 5-point formula to calculate u5. Next, at these points, this block, D, whatever, u7, u1, u3, u9, these points, u7, u9, u1, u3, these points, you are using diagonal formula. To find u7, u9, u1, u3, you are using diagonal formula. Now, while applying diagonal formula, you are making use the you are making use of the value of u5 in this u7, u9, u1, u3. After that, use these values, that is u5, u7, u9, u1, u3, while finding remaining values, that is u2, u4, u6, u8. So u2, u4, u6, u8, you are calculating using by standard 5-point formula. So I repeat, u5 by standard 5-point formula. These center points for this block, u1, u3, u9, u7, these are calculated using diagonal formula. I represented it as D, 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 D. Next, using standard 5-point formula, you are calculating u2, u4, u6, u8. After calculating, you are getting these values. Now let us make use of the iteration formula, iteration procedure. In iteration procedure, remember, you are using only the standard 5-point formula. You are always using the latest value. Suppose you are calculating u9, say. So what are the previous values? u1 to u8. You are making use of u1 to u8 previous values. Suppose you are calculating u6. For calculating u6, suppose if you want to calculate u6. For calculating u6, latest values of u1 to u5 you have to make use. I repeat, for calculating u6 by standard 5-point formula, latest values of u1 to u5 you should make use. This is all the important point you should remember. Now for example, u1. For calculating u1 by standard 5-point formula, what is that? Left point 0, right point u2, upper point 1, lower point u4. I have written that. Use u2. Where is u2? u2 is available. I have substituted. u4. u4 is available here. Substituted. So this is what I am getting. Now, for calculating u2, again use standard 5-point formula. Observe, standard 5-point formula only we are using for calculating u2. Left point u1, right point u3, upper point 4, lower point u5. For calculating u2, observe, for calculating u2, left point u1, right point u3, upper point 4, down point, bottom point u5, divided by 4. Now, u1, what is the previous value of u2? u1. This u1 is this value you have to make use, very important, not this one. This is old value compared to this. This 2.5 is not the latest. 2.375 is the latest value. So therefore, for this u1, I have to make use of this 2.375. u3, it is from here, 4. u5, it is from here, 6. Okay, you are getting that. Next, for example, for finding, say, for example, for finding u3. For finding u3, what is the left point? u2. Right point? 15. Upper point? 9. Lower point? u6. I substituted. Divided by 4. Now, for calculating u3, what are the previous values to u3? u2 and u1. Observe. For u3, what are the previous value? u1, u2. u1, u2 you have calculated here. This is what I am telling. For calculating u3, what are the previous values? u1, u2. They are available here. u2, it is available. 5.593, I have written. Observe. 5.593, I have written that. 15, write that as 9, U6, U6 I have not calculated here, U6 is not available, so U6 you have to get it from stage 1, that is here, 9.87, so you are getting this one. Similarly, you are calculating U4, U5, U6, U7, U8, same. Now, suppose for calculating U9, same standard 5-point formula, U8, left point, right side point, 13, upper point, U6, this point, 9, divided by 4. Now, U9, U8 is available, it must be available here. What are the previous values of U9? U1 to U8 are the previous values. They must be available here. Previous values for U9 are U1 to U8. They are available here. So U8, U6, they are available here. Just substitute. U8 here, I have written U8 6.156. U6, I have written here 9.869. Substitute, you are getting these values. So this is called stage 2. Initial approximation is stage 1. This is a stage 2, it is called as iteration number 1. Stage 1, their initial approximation. Stage 2, first iteration. Now, let us write all the values whatever we got it here. What are the values we got just now? Here, whatever the values I got it in stage 2, I am writing here. I have written that. I have written all those things. Right? Now, again, make use of 5-point formula. For calculating U1, observe, I am going back, for calculating U1, right, left point 0, right point U2, upper point 1, lower point U4, divided by 4, I have written that. You see, for calculating U1, left point, right point, this is upper point, this is lower point, divided by 4, 1 by 4, U2, available here. U4, here, substitute, you are getting this. Next, for calculating U2, left point is U1, right point is U3, upper point is 4, lower point is U5. If you want, you can check it. Answer is same standard 5-point formula. For calculating U2, if you want to calculate. Left point U1, right point U3, upper point 4, lower point U5. I write that U2. Now, what is the previous value of U2? U1. This U1, 2.36. I must make use. Not this old U1, latest U1. Now, U3 available here. You have calculated. Similarly, for U3, U4, U5, U6, U7, you have calculated. Say, suppose if I want to calculate U, same formula, standard 5-point formula. Now, I want to calculate U8, say. For calculating U8, what you are doing? You had to come to this figure, U8, left point U7, right point U9, upper point U5, lower point 6, divided by 4. Once again, left for calculating U8, left point U8, upper point, right point U9, upper point U5, lower point 6, that is divided by 4. I return that. Now, what I am calculating? U8. Observe. What are the previous values to U8? U1 to U7. U7. It is available here. U7. See, observe. U7. What is U7? 2.99. The U7. 3.004. Here. That only you must make use. For calculating U8. What are the previous values? U1 to U7. That U7 must be available here. This U7 you should not take. This is what I am telling. This is old value. U7 is old compared to this U7. This is new value. So new value. Next, U9. U9, it is not available here. I had to make use of this. Observe. Next, U5. It is available here. U5, I have calculated. U5, next, plus 6 divided by 4. So, in this way, I am calculating. So, this is stage 3. Similarly, You go for stage 4, stage 5, stage 6, stage 7, like that. When you are stopping the procedure, suppose in say stage 5, U1 to U9 values you are, some values you are getting. In stage 6, stage 5, U1 to U9 values you are getting. In stage 6 also U1 to U9 values you are getting. Now, this U1 is equal to this U1, stage 5 values, if it is equal to stage 6 values. If stage U9 values is equal to stage 6 U9 value, then I can stop the iteration procedure. All the values, U1, U2, this U2 must be equal to U2, this U8 must be equal to U8, this U9, see, observe, this U9 must be equal to U9, then only I can stop the procedure. Okay, let us stop at this point.